So Ryan, coming as a professional fighter yourself, how hard is it to make the transitions?
You know, it's very hard to make the transitions, but
ladies
you still have a lot
tonight,
of the same
fighting out of the
mentalities,
blue
but
season.
Also your strengths and weaknesses translate a little bit different.
Tall,
his strength coming into it, he's going to be very physically strong. Weaknesses, that strength might actually
Illinois,
limit him
Jordan
in some of his exchanges
Meister.
Of crispness.
His opponent tonight, fighting from across the ring out of the red corner this evening. He stands 5 feet, 9 inches tall. He weighs in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Wright City, Missouri, Lamone Davis.
Referee Mark Wassum has the call for this kickboxing contest. Here we go. Quick touch of the gloves. Immediately big leg kick from Lamone Davis.
Lamone's looking to step to the outside, throw those leg kicks. He's looking very composed so far. Not rushing in. Nice roundhouse. Back to a low kick. Roundhouse low, roundhouse low. He threw that twice in a row and landed.
Oh, nice head kick from Lamone.
Jordan needs to really start checking those lead low leg kicks or else it's going to be a long night for him.
Nice angle change there.
See right there, he should have checked that. He's backing him up every time, throwing him out of position.
Those leg kicks are heavy there coming from Lamone Davis.
He sent him up very smart too, going high first, then coming back low. Usually it's the opposite. Usually you go low, then go high. A few more of those low and maybe look for him to come back high.
Lamone looks to have a little bit more of almost a Muay Thai style here of fighting.
He is. If he came from a karate background, he looks like he's adapted it well. He's in a very upright Muay Thai stance, not your traditional karate stance, which is a little more angled out. He's a little more square, but throwing a lot of power shots.
Under 20 seconds remaining here in the first round. Again, rounds are very quick here in kickboxing.
Lamone actually just there in the last couple exchanges landed a nice lead hook and then a good short power hand. Actually, would it be a left because he's switching between orthodox and southpaw, so maybe that's throwing Jordan off a little bit too with these leg kicks coming from different angles.
End of round one. Nice work there coming from Lamone Davis. His leg kicks were what set it up in this fight.
Clearly a round taken over by Lamone. Jordan, if Luigi Fiorbanti in his corner is giving advice, it's probably to check those leg kicks so we can get a little more of a counterattack going, because right now every one of those low leg kicks is throwing him out of position.
There definitely wasn't a whole lot of head movement there coming out of Jordan Meister either. He really has to check those leg kicks. As we see here in the corner, from our vantage point, he is starting to swell up.
Yeah, it's looking pretty bad on that leg, but also not a lot of head movement on Lamone because he doesn't need to. He's throwing those kicks every time he's throwing them. Jordan's coming out of position.
And you'll see that in that Muay Thai style. They're very hands up, very head up, and they throw a lot of straight and a lot into the legs like that.
Absolutely. Something magical. Jordan with a little bounce in his step, though. Looks like he's ready to fight round two.
Very nice. Quick touch of the gloves right back into the action. Nice jabs there coming from Lamone Davis.
Yep. Orthodox and the southpaw, both of them actually came out throwing a couple jabs that were pretty crisp. Now some nice knees in the exchanges. Looks like one of those nice knees landed a little low, though.
Now, Lamone Davis will get 5 minutes, just like in the world of mixed martial arts.
Yes. Yep.
Low blows are never fun, but he does get the chance to shake it off here.
Yeah, shake it off, and also maybe a chance to slow down the tempo a little bit. Jordan did do a good job of coming out a little bit brisker, so Lamone didn't get a chance to settle in as much that round. Maybe he'll come out from this break and settle in a little more. If I'm Jordan, though, I stay on him. Nice inside hook there from Jordan, answering back. Looks like it woke Lamone up a little bit.
Definitely a little more in this step here of Lamone Davis after that shot landed, as we are down under 1 minute remaining here in round two. Again, great exchanges here for the second bout of the evening, again with that leg kick.
Jordan doing a really good job of not taking a lot of shots to the head. He is doing a good job this round of kind of moving, ducking him when he needs to, but it's just those leg kicks that are accumulating, and I'm sure scoring points on the judges' scorecard. Even there, Lamone came in with a big hook, and Jordan avoided it. little kick there from Jordan himself. Answered. Right there, Jordan stepped out a little bit, avoided that overhand.
Definitely decent angles being played here by Jordan Meister.
Yeah, yeah, his angles are good. They're on. Starting to land a little bit there himself. Yeah, he's getting Lamone reaching. But those kicks just spun him around with that kick. This round a lot more competitive, though, Jeremy.
Very competitive. So, Ryan, how do you see that round?
I wouldn't want to be a judge is how I see that round.
And very, very much so. Now, the thing that we do see here in the corner of Lamone Davis is he looks extremely winded after that exchange.
I think he probably forced a few things. I think he might have smelt a little blood from that first round, forced a little bit, and then Jordan turned it on. That could have messed with his rhythm, especially if he came out and openly said that he...
Let's take a look at that instant replay here real quick. Sorry about that. But again, a lot of action here. Meister ducking, good cover there on that overhand, but again, the body shots coming here from Lamone Davis. Again, but Jordan is answering in that very, very tough round of call.
Yeah. Actually, I think that was a knock, not a knockdown, but a late sweep from the first.
Lamone Davis definitely breathing hard here in the corner. Jordan Meister looks pretty good.
Jordan looks in good shape. He looks in really good shape, especially getting his legs eaten up a little bit the first round. Yeah, he looks sharp. He was bouncing going into the second. Looks like he's not breathing going into the third.
Touch of the gloves here. Third and final round in this contest. Again, that leg kick just setting up. Lamone Davis starting to put some pressure on here.
Yeah, Lamone looks like he recovered nicely. He stepped right into the center, went a low leg kick, and then a lead uppercut. So he looks like he's answered a little bit, or recovered a little bit, I should say. Nice hook there. Answer with Jordan, though. Comes in with a nice shite.
Oh!
Good straight
big
right
hand
from Jordan
coming from Meister. Jordan Meister.
That might be all she wrote.
That is it. Jordan Meister has knocked out his opponent. Wow. Way to sit down on that right hand.
Oh, sat down on it, threw it from the hip.
Ladies and gentlemen, this bout has ended. 43 seconds of round number three. Your winner by knockout out of the blue cordon, Jordan Meister.
Jordan Meister taking the win.